Good morning, Woodrow Wilson. Today is Monday, September 21st. An important update on fall sports. All fall sports at Woodrow Wilson Middle School are postponed. There was an issue with getting all students cleared, and we will be postponing and send out more information as soon as we have it as to when we will hold tryouts and practices.
Welcome to Woodrow Wilson Middle School. I'm the assistant principal, Mrs. Mandireta. I hope your children had a great start to the school year and are adjusting to the virtual learning. At Woodrow, we want to make sure that your child has a safe and positive middle school experience. With that in mind, I would like to review a few pieces of information with you. Your child Chromebook is the device that assists with the remote learning. Therefore, it is important that you encourage proper care of this device. Chromebook insurance is available for $20, which covers for the entire school year. If your child's Chromebook is in need of repair, please complete an online repair ticket and drop the device off to school. Between the hours of 9 to 3, we are there Monday through Friday. Your child will also be issued a device to use while their Chromebook is being repaired. Links for both insurance information as well as repair ticket can be found in the student as well as the parent handbook. While attending Woodrow Wilson Middle School, your child will have many opportunities to get involved in a variety of fun and exciting school events. Research shows that young people that are connected to school are less likely to engage in many risky behaviors. With that in mind, please encourage your child to get involved in as many extracurricular activities as they can. Especially during remote learning, these connections are more important than ever before. In October, Woodrow Wilson Middle School Club Advisors will reach out with dates for virtual meetings to discuss this year's clubs and activities. Please look out for that information. Also, mark your calendars for the Picture Day, which will be held September 29th to October 4th. All sixth grade students will need to get their pictures done as these pictures are used for school-issued IDs. For the 7th and 8th grade students, pictures are needed for the yearbook. Information for that will be forthcoming. Even though students are on remote learning, Woodrow Wilson is open, and we are all here to support your child every step of the way. Please feel free to reach out to me to just introduce yourself or share your concerns. Looking forward to seeing you soon. Best wishes to you and your child for a happy, healthy, and successful school year. Be well.
Could be the best day ever.